Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal, who's on an 11-day tour to the state, said if Aam Aadmi Party forms government in Punjab, it will make the state drug-free within 1 month. Hitting out at the BJP Akali government, he said they have ruined Punjab by making it a hub of drugs.